inside the fence against punch to the face. Please.
He's fine.
Here's my defense.
Yes.
Just like always, we do not work power on power. Therefore, we're always going to step out of the line of the attack. My hand will reach the minute I see him run. I can take him from the wrist and glide into his shoulder. One more time. Combining the two motions together, I'm going to end up right here. From here, because the ribs are open, I'm going to strike first into the ribs and open up gap if I'm not continuing to strike forward. One more time, slow. Boom. Thank you. Please, basic stand. Take your right hand, your left hand, and open it just a little bit more to the side. From here, we do a side step one. Back. One. Back. Here comes your hand. It's going to hit the wrist and slide forward. One. Back. One. Back. One. Back. One. Stay there. Hit. I'm reminding you, this hand is going to come back to your face to provide protection before you hit. Again. One. Two. Again, one, two, again, the whole thing in one, smooth, and one, again, one, again, one. Go ahead, Adam punch first, five times slow. Again, slow.
Yes.
A little bit more pivot for the right punch, slow.
Yes.
Change places. Let's go a little faster. Hit.
Yes.
Again.
Yes.
Again.
Yes.
Very nice.